of us. And this is like your two fucking 70s. And that point is out there. Oh my god. Hey guys, this is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios. This is part 6 of Let's Play Need for Speed High Stakes on the PC. Now we will continue. We're going to start doing the world tour. And there are 4 circuits in this one. Now we're doing circuit 1, which is the first of the 2 tournaments in this career tier. And the skill level is prone. There are 7 opponents. There are 8 laps in each race. Now, this class restriction is open entry, meaning you can use any car we own. Now we can use the Chevy Camaro we bought in the previous part of the Let's Play. But we'll use one of our other cars instead. Now the entrance fee is $2,800 and the circuit price is $71,780, with prices ranging from $22,000 for first place to $3,300 for last place, 8th place. Let's get to our garage. Now I'm gonna switch over to our Mercedes, the Mercedes SLK 230 we won in the previous part of the Let's Play. Now look at that. That's yellow with those nice, some awesome stripes. And remember how... Anyway, remember how we usually won that high stakes in previous part? With a pit maneuver. Now he, yep. And without further ado, let's go back and start the tournament. Now there are 2 races in this one, but they're gonna be, there's only 2 races in this one, but they're gonna be very long, indeed. Now the first race, these two races take the route down from France. The race direction is backwards and the track's not mirrored. Now he's driving bad, but they're also off. Let's do this.
The cars are here. 3, 2, 1, go!
SLK 230 right in front of us. That was in like year 2 2.70. system early in Drivin. That for an extra 8 row. Wow. That is a firebird and another red extra 8. Let's hit the wall. Wall tap, but they said that wasn't a hard hit.
Lap 2.
That's the second lap. Get used to holding the controller for a while. Yeah, because this is the red, we're facing a couple of long, very long races. By the way, the controller I'm using, if you haven't noticed already, it's a Logitech FB10 USB PC controller. But remember this controller in the F7? Yeah, this controller I'm using is set to X input mode, so yeah, it works like an Xbox 360 controller in terms of function. Sort of like, yeah, games that support X input would use this controller in X input, which is now any controller with you, any controllers can, PC controllers can be used for this game. Like F210s, no, it works in my case. Well, it depends on the objects. Lap 3. Now the third lap. Pretty well, but we have to be careful. One of those opponents can overtake us, and that would not be good, especially if it happens before the finish line. Yeah, it's nice we're using this as a K230 because we, like I said earlier, we unlocked it. We wanted the Crispy Plus play. By the winner. Never mind. lap.
4.
Had a collision with my wedding again. Thank you.
your best lap, lap 7.
Don't crash on the side. One under the bridge now. Uh-oh, I accidentally ran over that sign. Much from going uphill, we're not as fast. We got this. That we won. Let's watch the replay.
best lap, lap three. Okay. 6. Seven.
Thank you.
Congratulations! You placed first!
Let's end the replay.
3, 2, 1!
So we got all 30 points in this. A rapido place last with no points at all. That's of course for 5th. Our match started doing well. Now let's hit space, press space to continue. Now here are the standings. Wow. Wonder how much it'll cost to repair our SLK-230. It's gonna be a lie for sure. Over $500, well. Yeah, because we broke one of our headlights, and then the roof caved in. Broken glass and mirrors, side view mirrors, missing side view mirrors. Damage is fixed now, so that's good. Now the second and final race in the first tournament in the World Tour takes place at Durham Road in England. Same conditions, the race directions backwards and mirroring, night driving, bad weather all off. Let's do this. Uh-oh, I think our controller disconnected. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. We're gonna start this race.
3, 2, 1, go!
By the way, this is the first run in this part of us right now. We're going to do the second run once the first one is complete. Oops, that was bleeding sheep here in England. Well, not in this game. Tap the wall. That was virtually no damage. Surprise, the damage base still is zero damage. Now going by that corner at the guard right there. There was that guard right there with that zone smacking damage to your car in the pistons release. I've done that before and I've seen it would result in a broken headlight on my first time in the race in which I did it. it. Almost hit the garbage just now. Yep. I think they're doing pretty well so far. Well, it's supposed to be a few dollars worth of damage because of, at least because of those very minor wall tap.
Lap 6.
Yeah, they were very minor, yes. Like, I can tell because that's why those two wall taps are damaged and doesn't play zero damage in all four categories, the engine, steering, body, suspension. Never from the engine represents the engine, while the steering wheel represents the steering. The front of the car represents the body, and the spring represents the suspension.
Thank you.
at least that's what our damage displays as. Watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go!
Lap 3. Lap 4. Lap 5. Lap 6. 7.
Congratulations! You have successfully completed this circuit. You have been awarded the gold medal.
That was the replay and took us straight to the menu. We won a gold medal and 22 grand.
Move on to the next circuit.
We're not gonna move on just yet. We're going to fix the car and then we'll be back. For the second run at this first tournament in the World Tour. The damage was only $56 this time around. Nothing too serious. However, we'll still be fixing damage. So the car will be at full performance when you race again. We'll click repair all damage. And yep, I'll be right back. Hello guys, I'm back. Let's download our profile. Let me do that tournament. Let's switch back to SLK 230. conditions, of course. Let's do this. Step along with it though. So even if we don't do the first step, it's not a big deal. In this case, we can gain the lead and I thought that lead part is easier. Let's make this support in the head. Let's mess this support in the head. Just like that. Go too far to the side of the road just like we did in this race in the first run. Thank you. not your son of God. Halfway done with this race, which is good. Oh my God, you know that? You go too far to the side. Eventually, get into a rollover. Yikes!
Six.
Alzheimer's disease due on this track, like we accidentally rode the pedestrians beside and then the one here's the crash, that crash happening. Yeah, that was the crash that happened one time.
Lap 7.
Sorry for the last commentary being turned off a little bit just now. It's back on to the rest of this race. That's good. That we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! Lap 3. Lap 4. We'll be right back. 6.
placed first.
Last time to beat them.
3, 2, 1, go!
Let's fix the car before we move on to this last race in this video. Not smash this time, still almost $500. There we go. Next is, we're in the same conditions, of course. Don't do this in real fire. If I start that separate potential damage to everything except the engine, into the fourth bat. How much it'll cost to fix this place with dirt this time? Should've been using the bumper cam or the hot within output cam inside.
Lap 6.
Seven. That's fast, that guy.
Congratulations! You placed first!
Like that we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! Lap three. Thank you. 4. Six. Seven.
It's the final lap.
Congratulations! You placed first!
That's them to be play!
3, 2, 1, go!
We once again won with a potential 64. Now, fair, congrats, got 4 points overall. Well, Matt's is that we won, so that's space to continue.
Congratulations! You have successfully completed this circuit. You have been awarded the gold medal.
If you won again.
Move on to the next circuit.
Compared to SLK 230. Now damage is an SBS somewhat less than I thought. It's about, it's over $400, but it's still over $400. We have two broken taillights. We have some deformation in the bumper and defender over here. Now compared to that, we have a broken headlight here. Yep, this... Alright. This wraps up for part 6 of Let's Play Need to Speed High Stakes in the PC. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and comment future content. Also, don't forget to follow AmazingWizardStudios social media. Make sure you hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when we post new videos. This is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios signing out. Peace!